set the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the
to the 30th edition of EBA Wrestling. I'm your host, DJ Austin09, and we are live here from Tokyo, Japan. What a show we have to tune in here tonight on EBA 30.
From Alabama,
we received two hardcore JC that challenge Nick Adams for the Hardcore Championship. Man, what a show is going to be. This is the final stop before EBA CTE event, Sabotage. What an event that is going to be. And as you've noticed, yes, fans, good. We do have the HD arenas. That is because we are going overseas. We do the overseas event, and we'll be on HD arenas. We'll be back for our normal, so we definitely will be. Anyways, the Hardcore JC, the current Hardcore Champion, is about to make this way for the race right now. Nick Adams.
And the opponent from
Nick Adams came back on EBA after Danzig put the play against Shawn Matthews for the Hardcore Championship, and then this guy beats him for the Hardcore title. Just like out of nowhere, you know? Freaking crazy. Whoever the champion's gonna be, they're gonna be defending that Hardcore Championship at Sabotage. They will both be involved in the Fatal 4-Way match. One fall, sudden death. Right now, they have to worry about this match. They'll be involved against the Nail and Heart and Anarchy. They will also be the challengers of that match. Here we go, the Hardcore Championship on the line right now. Nick Adams working on two Hardcore JC and JC block punch. Kick to the stomach, punch to the face. Oh, he takes down Nick Adams. And a spear by two Hardcore JC. Look at this. Nick Adams. Over the ropes. Oh, he punches Nick Adams right in his face, right to the floor. And here we go, folks. Man. From the days of the death matches in Tokyo, in Japan, actually. That's where ECW got the idea from, FMW and IWA Japan. Very unique over there in Japan. Too bad those companies are out of business in Japan. With a Nick Adams kick to the gut. Yes, and a suplex by Nick Adams. Now he's got the steel steps. Look at this, what's he gonna do here? And, oh, nails JC with the steel steps. And nails two Hardcore JC right in the back of the steel steps. Oh, man. Nails him right in the face with the steel steps. There's Nick Adams, and oh, a double axe handle by Nick Adams. Gonna do here, and an elbow drop by Nick Adams. What's he gonna do here? Now he's got a guitar. Man, how many guitars does, I mean, Dan asked a good question last reference the other week on EVA episode 29. How many freaking guitars do they buy around here? Waste of wood, I guess. I don't know how many guitars they have nowadays. Probably millions. Eh, don't matter. Oh, an elbow drop by Nick Adams. Showing to Hardcore JC that he is a hardcore champion. And always will be the best hardcore champion that there ever was. Oh, nails him with the belt. Does it again. And a third time. And nails him in the face with the belt. One of the... Probably it's a toy belt or a replica belt. I don't know. Something like that. Look at this. What is Nick Adams going to get? Now he's going to get a mop. On a spear. By two hardcore JC. Now he's got the mop. And look at this. Oh, nails him in the ribs with the mop. And oh, nice. Nicely done. Hits him from the back. Look at this. Now he's gonna get a guitar. Oh man. And oh, nails him in the face with the guitar. What a show is gonna be this week. Oh, nails him in the face. And tonight's main event. I heard that earlier today that it's going to be Psycho Ed taking on Ace 3. That should be a freaking good main event. Going for the pinfall, one, two, and... Oh, Nick Adams with a kick out. Now stopper on Nick Adams, picks him up. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Oh, now he's going to set him up. And... Oh, and a nice elbow drop by... Nick at by a two hardcore JC and all Nick Adam. Oh, low blow. Kick to the stump. Irish whip to the ropes. Over the ropes and... Oh, a clothesline by Nick Adam. What's gonna happen now? And oh, right to the steel steps. Uh-oh. Oh, nails him in the face with the Nintendo stick. In the ribs, and now in the back. Man, this is crazy. This is a chop to the chest by Nick Adams. Oh, nails in the face. Punch to the face, kick to the stomach. And, oh, very nice maneuver. Nick Adams, look at this. Now he's got a table. What's he gonna do here? Oh, now he's setting him up. Puts him on top of the table. Listen. And oh! Diving cross body right through the table on two hardcore JC. Puts him right through that table. Uh-oh. Here we go. Barbed wire 2x4. Oh, man. Nails him in the ribs with the barbed wire 2x4. Look at this. And now scraping his face with the barbed wire 2x4. Oh, man. And uh-oh. Now he's setting his barbed wire 2x4 on fire. Uh-oh. Look at this. Now throws him back into the ring. And, oh, a nice maneuver. What a beautiful maneuver by two hardcore JC. Oh, now he's getting the table now. Now sets up the table in the corner. Oh, kicks him right in the knee. Look at this. Oh, elbow drop by Nick Adams. Kick to the stomach. Over to the ropes, and, oh, swinging neck breaker. now picks him up.